On the Medical Watch, sleep stickers. It's technology that can detect breathing problems, specifically obstructive sleep apnea. The condition is estimated to affect 30 million people, yet 80% are undiagnosed. Local researchers hope to change that statistic without patients ever leaving their home.
The components are laid out in northwest suburban Niles. They'll go from the assembly line to the bedroom.
The ability to be able to sleep comfortably in your natural position, we feel is important because it really gives us a true sense of how well you're actually sleeping in your home, in your own bed.
A typical sleep study involves electrodes and bulky equipment attached in a lab where patients are monitored overnight. This is Dr. Steve Zhu's at-home version.
Easy to unbox, and here are the sensors.
The kit includes two sensors that attach to the patient.
For those that use our system, it's like wearing two stickers. I put my finger here, wrap it around, and so it monitors things like your blood oxygenation, but it also monitors something called peripheral arterial tonometry, or PAT for short, and that signal is very important because it also allows us to determine when you stop breathing at night.
A second sensor sticks to the chest.
On the chest, we measure snoring, your body position, your heart rate, and whether you have sort of obstruction, whether your chest wall is moving or not.
The sensors transmit data to a mobile device. It's included in the kit, and ultimately to the patient's physician for evaluation. Those with sleep apnea are at increased risk for heart problems, stroke, depression, and diabetes.
We also think it's important to know when you don't have it, so you don't have an unnecessary treatment for the rest of your life.
Initially developed for use in the neonatal intensive care unit to monitor babies' vital signs, Northwestern University researchers grew the system for adults. In a study comparing the system to a standard in-lab evaluation, the stickers showed 90% sensitivity in identifying patients with the condition.
And 98% specificity against the reference standard, which is an in-lab polysomnography system. And what that means is 9 out of the 10 times we correctly identified someone which had sleep apnea, and 97 out of 100 times we correctly identified those that actually didn't. So it's a very, very strong clinical result.
The at-home kit requires a doctor's prescription, but it is covered by insurance.